spread apart, obviously. Up to a certain point, close little monster portals that are shooting monsters out that will fuck with your village, and then you end up doing a few tasks and you fight the main boss for that part. You can go on to other parts though before doing that if you want to. It's a really cool game. I just really been playing that. I'm trying to think if I played anything else recently. I think it's really just been that. I haven't played many games last week, so. Sent out a text like last week. Seen him come, so I went. We went. There was like 31 cars for it. It was pretty cool. We were driving past, and people were coming out of their houses because people were beeping and stuff, and whatever. And there's so many cars, and people are just coming out and watching it because, you know, those are the things you do these days. And my window was open. I looked at the woman. I was like, "It's a new normal." So that will be fun. see how it goes. Genesis games on eBay was $17.99, and I was watching it. It was Road Rash 2, Lakers for a sale, because I think I said in the past I want to get sport games for the Genesis again. It was Lakers for Celtics, Road Rash 2, the first NHL hockey, NBA Showdown 94, and college football, something. Might have been Bill Walsh college football. And I just watched it, and then the person sent me an offer of $15. I was like, you know what, I gotta do it, because Road Rash alone will sell for 10 to 15. So I'm like, I'll get it. So it's a good deal on that. They'll probably be here sometime next week. Sneak people in your car too, put them in the trunk and shit, so they wouldn't have to pay. Got Unsolved Mysteries on here in the background on the TV. They got 24-hour Unsolved Mystery channel on Pluto. It's funny too, because when you watch the older ones, it has the original theme, which later on. It's still good, but not as good. I'm super exhausted, but I wanted to do a ramble and to get a video up yesterday. Tomorrow I'll do a word search. I gotta do another robot repairs video soon. I wanted to do that this week, but I forgot. I'll get that up. Hopefully, maybe Monday or Tuesday. What else is going on? I don't know. Still been looking at other Super Famicom games. Is maybe like I would like to get maybe around 10, 10-15 over time, depending. I think that'll be a slow build, if anything. Genesis sports games, I don't know. Play it by ear, as they say. But yeah, I hope everybody's doing the best they can, given the circumstances. Some stuff on eBay tomorrow. I had a slower week. I'm running out of bubble wrap envelopes. I gotta pick them up somewhere. I'm gonna have to start selling some stuff in boxes too, because I kind of wanted to not go to the post office if I didn't have to, but now I got stuff that I need to sell that I have to put in boxes, so whatever. It's prepaid and everything. All I need to do is just go in there and drop it off, so it's not a big thing. And I don't know if you guys can hear. I think we have the window open. I don't know if you can hear that train horn. But yeah, I think I'm going to turn this off for now. I'm getting beat. I've got to upload this month. But yeah, a new month of videos. Here we go. Thanks for checking this out.